call.
If you haven't kicked to the band yet, go to the front door and give Kenny or give Stevie or Harry some money. So thanks so much.
Don't get
thank
me
you, Paul.
You want this out?
What's that?
Do you want this game?
I think it's going.
It was before, but
Nancy's like a year
ahead. Freaking calm.
Yeah, she's gonna.
Thank you. All right, well, thank you all so much for coming out tonight. Appreciate it.
Who are you guys anyway?
We are Vanilla Fudge. All right, let's kick things off with some. Our flautist got fired last weekend, so no more
drug problems.
We'll start off with some Hank Williams. So, here we go. I'm heading back to Dixie. It's the place I long to be.
Oh, there I wonder
About as calm as I get, I sing a slow song. About as calm as. All right, well, this next one is not slow. That's all the intro you get. Here we go.
If I was a preacher, would I tell you what I do?
right. Well, that was a Bowen Road tune, if you can believe that. This next song is a Bonnie Tyler Sims original.
Later. All right, we need that.
still lives. It still lives. Yep. Well, so, yeah, some of y'all might know that song as a Spring Creek song. We're keeping it alive.
All you cool kids.
Old school kids.
Well, I'd like to just say how much of a pleasure and an honor it is to come and play here for all you people and familiar faces, and we love you so much. Thank you, Paul, for having us.
Yeah, seriously.
And thanks to each and every one of y'all for coming out and listening to us play. We appreciate it. It makes us feel good. We played down in a loud, noisy bar, drunkard bar.
Late
last
at like
night,
midnight. We started at like midnight last night.
Yeah.
You're supposed to go second, then we get them like, Aaron, can you train me? I want to go after you. And they were like,
The band who was supposed
okay.
to go last.
Yeah, they would have played nobody at that point.
Chicken. They were like, we don't want to play to nobody yet.
Well, they didn't want to follow us for whatever reason. And anyway, we drove through the night. We left
so
like
late.
1:30. And, took us probably almost 2 hours to get home.
So needless to say, a Longmont gig with all you fine folks and lasagna is
A-okay. A-okay. Well, we'll pick you one now. Kind of a lot of picking and a little bit of singing.
Yeah? It's from Denver, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, we're glad you're here. Thanks.
But this is a song that some of y'all might have heard before. It's called the Alabama Jubilee, and it's an old picking tune. And there's a little bit of lyrics in it that I'll sing for you. But some of you might not know it's a song that is about an oceanic phenomenon that happens on the coast of Alabama every year. I guess it happens every year. I've never been there for it, but supposedly all this fresh seafood just washes up on the shore. People run down with all kinds of things to collect it. And then they cook it right there on the beach and have a big old party. It's called the Alabama Jubilee.
It's crazy Cajun.
So it goes like this. Yeah, doesn't go like that. Song. This is one that's that Bonnie wrote. And we've been lucky enough to write more than we have ever before in the recent months. And
2013.
It's
good.
Yeah, so it's been good for us. So this is a new one.
Yep.
Lots and lots.
tired of singing that song. I've been singing it for a while now. That's exactly right.
So you wrote a good song, babe.
That's exactly right. Well, I don't know about that part.
This song, people have also been singing for a while, more than just us. This is a really old cowboy tune. It was in a real John Wayne movie called Rio Bravo.
Anybody seen that? Who's seen Rio Bravo?
Yeah. Dean Martin and Nelson sing it together in the bunkhouse.
Yeah.
They're like laying down. Dean Martin's got a hat on his face. He's like laying down and singing.
Yeah.
You can't do that. Only Dean Martin can lay down in a bed and sing. But yeah, it's pretty good. It's called My Rifle, My Pony, and Me. Wrong.
Thank you.
three more songs before we take a break. This next one is a Rolling Stones tune.
What a drag it is getting old. Bonnie wrote. She's becoming quite the prolific songwriter in her day. She didn't see, look at her face, she didn't like it. Look at your face.
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
stretch your legs, get another drink, and then we're gonna play until Paul says, cut it. So, please come over and visit us at the merch table. We got two CDs. We got t-shirts, hats, flasks, panties, if you want some Bonnie and the Clyde's underwear. And if you're a man and you want some underwear, you can put it on the outside of your pants and be a Bonnie and the Clyde superhero. I don't care. I want you to do it and take pictures and put them on the internet for me to see, personally. But no one's done it yet. I beg at every show.
Should we include a big wine bottle?
Yeah, totally. No, we
got that. That's right. It should. It should.
That'd be awesome. We're going to do it.
Glad y'all remember that.
Yeah.
That's unforgettable.
That's what my parents thought, too.
Before they asked me to take it down. Whoops.
Sound good.